Right, time to start building, I guess.
I've put up two rabbit traps to the left.
Alright, sweet.
I'll go ahead and make two, but... Flints, please, if you can.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, there you go.
Cheers, buddy. Thanks, baby.
Alright, I need... what do I think? Alright, there's a lightning rod set up now, mate.
What?
I'll put it on the right side because that's where I'm going to put all fucking berry bushes and stuff. Put that. What else can we make? Have you got wood? There we go. I still might need more wood. Yeah, I still need more wood.
Come here.
This is where we find out if my PC breaks again or not.
Why?
That set forest on fire. Do you remember when you did it last time? When you set literally the whole of a forest fire on fire and crashed my PC?
Yep.
Like, every single fucking forest just went up in flames and I was just like, okay, bye.
Goodbye, my lover.
It was literally like, it just fucking trashed me. We were just like, oh, we need some coal, and you set the biggest fucking forest on fire. Literally, like 90% of the world's fucking tree population. You just set it on fire, like, yeah, it's right. We didn't need that many trees.
It's all good, man.
Have you got like loads of twigs on you? Because I gave all that to you.
I got 36.
Alright, I'm gonna need some so we can make some crap pots. Fucking charcoal just set on fire. I just heard a really weird ambient noise when I chopped down one of these trees. I'm pretty sure a fucking tree giant's just spawned in somewhere at a tree close by to me. We'll find out when we chop the tree down.
Fight it. Nah, fucking man. Dare you.
You just wait to fight them as we're fucking ice staff, but they ain't going searching for a graveyard yet. Why the fuck did I just eat that evil flower? Oh well.
Oh, Fuck, I didn't realise the time.
Yeah, it's good job you told me, really. I wasn't really paying attention to it either. How far are you away?
Not very.
You make it back, yeah?
Yeah, I'm here already.
There we go, we're good.
Right. Sweet.
Do me a favour. Emma, cut down all these trees.
Already?
Yeah. They're all fully grown.
They're not. They're growing one more than this.
Is there? Right, well, fuck it. I need them out of the way. We'll plant all pine cones on right hand side where we've just planted them once. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Dual wheeling fucking trees. I really need to make a bag. What is it? Is it clothing now? No. That's science, is it? Is it survival? Oh yeah, survival. Make yourself a bag, mate, while you're right. I will.
And how does one do that?
Survival, scroll down, backpack. I think you only need a couple of sticks and grass. So. How many sticks did you get from that?
41.
You got 41?
Yeah.
You mind if I have, like, 15?
I can't make a bag.
You know, you got no grass.
It's not listed in survival.
Should be, scroll right down, it's under compass, and it's like, if you scroll all the way to the bottom, it should be literally just peeking out at the top.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I need some of the sticks so I can start making crop pots. That's why I've cleared all these out of the way, mainly. Then I've got like 20 logs as well. 30 logs. We got all pine cones from these trees, yeah?
Yeah.
Just come and place them all out there.
No, I'm alright, thank you. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay.
Right, if I go here, food, what else? Stone. Stone. One, two. Hey, we have crop pots. Okay, I'll make another one. 3 crop pots should be enough. Then we'll work on drying racks. Can I not place that just because that's there? Yeah. Ah, shit, I'm nearly starving. Definitely, I didn't realise. I've basically used all them sticks. No, no. Oh yeah, rabbits fucking die now, don't they? How about that?
What, if they're in thing too long?
Yeah, if you don't murder them fast enough, they die. Okay, I'll just make some meatballs, I'll do. Sure, it's top slot and then whatever you put in, three top shot determined. I don't remember that. If I remember that. Oh, I've just got a... Wait, what? This requires more science. I just got a... Oh, there we go. I got a box, mate.
You got a what?
One of them box things.
Oh.
I got a skirt. Use now.
Oh, sweet. Woo.
A little skirt, mate. Whoop. Bad shit. Yeah, we're just eating some meatballs and all. Oh, you've got a chest as well, just the last meal. I'll make a second one just so we've got some. How many things are it? Three? Yeah.
Yeah, three wooden boards.
Oh! Not looking too shabby now. I'll start with walls now as well while I've got the bag on and that.
I've put some wood in there for, like, you know, when we need wood and shit.
Yeah, I've got 27 on me, so. Probably be getting attacked within the next 5 days and all.
How did you get a thing then? Did you just get it for doing something? Like, just doing something?
Yeah, just doing stuff. I think that's how you get them anyway. Can you do these free eye now? Thank you. Go for a shot.
That's not all the way across, mate.
Yeah, you can't build it right up to water's edge.
Oh, right, never mind, it still fingers though. Oh, yeah, no, you can't get through. Hey, on an angle, it didn't look like the wicket it was connected. That were all.
Oh, you can't get out, but you can get in. That's useful. Oh, what the fuck? No, it's just teleporting back out, never mind. Well, one side will have a wall, that's fine.
Yay!
How wide do we want the door? Ah, a bit too wide. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I've got fuel. Sorry. I've got them turf pieces on
her. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna open that chest and put my wooden ones in. I'll keep 7 on me just in case. Oh, I forgot it. I probably won't need it. Put that in there. I've only got 1 stick left. Right, I'll finish off this wall now. Right, what I'll do with last 9 is I'll put like another wall in front of it so we have to like walk out. So. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Right, we can get out of there. Gotta do a lot. Right, there's only one entrance to this, mate. So, like, you have to walk out at side furthest south on that side to get out.
Right.
I need food, exploding some berries. I'll make myself a fistful of jam. I was like, that sticks over here, though. Take that one. Oh, my gold as well. Right, I think we need to go grass farming and stick farming now, mate, so we can get drying racks out.
I'm getting grass now.
Yeah, sweet. We just need sticks then for drying racks. What is it for a drying rack? Is it like...
Oh, I can't remember, mate. You did all the making and stuff whenever I played.
It was the guy who gets shit. I can't remember how you even fucking make it. It's his structures. It's not structures, I'm sure it's food. Yeah, oh, we need fucking charcoal. I'll have to burn more trees down. Shit. I didn't think about that one, did I? Alright. I'm still gonna charge anyway, so I'll just go find a fucking set of trees and burn them. It's probably not too close to this. I'm off on an adventure. Where's the small group of trees? Small group of trees. I don't want to burn down too much just in case fucking tree cunt comes at me. Yeah, we're not burning that down, that's a fucking forest biome. Shit, tons of pine trees there though if we need them. Oh yeah, this looks good. I'll burn this down. Light. Light the beacon. That's what I've learned. I think, you know when them trees are done growing? You know the stick ones?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck, fuck. The sticks shred off them.
Alright.
Oh, we need this top hat actually. What a fucking fine that is. We need it for the top hat, innit? If that's what it's called. Some sciencey bullshit, I can't remember what it's called now. Oh, it's magic in it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, press the hat. Yeah, well. 4 planks and 4 rabbits we need as well. It's fine, man.
Oh, I'm starving again.
Yeah, I'm nearly there as well. I forgot to make myself a fistful jam. No, go grab a.
Door wants to pick up an eye bone.
Yeah, yeah, it's Chester. Chester's a bear, mate. You drop all these pine cones here.
Yes.
Why? I'm a plant. We've got like a good nominal amount of wood for fucking later.
I'm gonna have to make my way back. I'm like on fucking.
Yeah, I'm practically starving to death. I'm gonna go get all that charcoal in the morning. That I'm practically starving to death, so I need to get like 12. Charcoal's on its way. Grabbing the rabbits. Have you set up another trap over here?
Yeah, I'll put another one out here.
Fuck it, I'll do seven. It's only speeding up the process of getting these rabbits. I need 4 rabbits, so if we get like I have a couple. I can make that a fucking... Oh, you got a colored shirt, mate.
Yeah, did you hear that?
It was on no, it pops up at the top of the screen. That's cool.
Sweet.
I like
you
that.
Can't really see it that much.
No, you can't really see it, but it's nice, isn't it? It's just something extra to get while you get anything else. Oh shit, we need to get back there. If there's two more rabbits there by the time of morning, it's we're good. Oh yeah, you can see it a little bit.
Yeah.
It just blends in with your colour.
Colour
a little bit.
Yeah, colour it over.
Oh, fucking
oh
hell.
No. Wait. Oh no, I can't. There we go. Thank God for that.
Push him back. Very good. Fucking hate them things, my son has dropped fucking lows now. You still got eyebone on you, yeah? You just keep them on you.
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. Have you found a rock biome or why have you been traipsing about?
No.
Bastards.
I am. Literally, right at the top, it's all just like the red trees.
Oh, yeah. Well, to right, there's a wormhole, and then it's mostly water. If you look, you see where. I'll show you which path it is now, follow me. This path goes, this is not the cobblestone one, the dark one. The dark one is down to an actual forest.
Alright.
I can get all this charcoal now as well. I don't know where I burnt it all down. Just up there a little bit. Right, no, further down. Why are you looking further down? I fucking lost where I burnt all the trees, don't I? Yeah, right,
oh, fucking, I'm starving shit.
Alright, yeah, quite a bit. Use crop pots, mate, they're fucking awesome. Where the fuck did I burn all the trees now? I can't even find one of them. I found them, it's all good. Get the sticks, get the charcoal, get the sticks in the charcoal. Yeah, actually, it didn't burn down as much as I thought it was gonna do, to be honest. Do with burning the last few trees down there. Fire hazard. You don't want to be careful, mate, they're gonna set a fire.
Yeah, that's cool.
I'm just trying to get a few more sticks so we can make some drying racks. Oh, my fucking axe broke. Got a few more pinecone things and all. Oh, four filings. Hold on. Filings. Right, we've got fucking charcoal for days now, I can make as many dry racks as we want.
Sweet.
Be a good idea to save a little bit of charcoal as well, because I don't know how much we'll need for a machine. We're at 23, we shouldn't even need that much to make these giant racks, we just need sticks now. So I'll cut down a few more of these fucking stick trees. Nope,
oh no.
fucked up in a ramp around for long for you.
Oh, do you not take damage if you're in a tree?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's good. I didn't know that. Well, at least you knew.
No, wait, no. I do.
I do. It might help a little bit. It might stop your water going up as much. Hey, mate, we've got so many fucking twig trees here that I don't think we'll even need anymore. Right out with all this. These are all nearly fully grown as well, so we can like chop shit tons down, make a full chest of twigs or something. We've got a fair few pine trees. Need to go check them rabbits and all, see if I can get fucking suppressed air, patate, I think, whatever the fuck it's called, man. Oh, there's only one. Come on. That guy. My sanity is draining fucking loads. Okay, I'm gonna have to use quite a bit of grass. Have you got how much grass you got?
Twenty.
If he gives it, I can make these drying racks. It's at like 25. And then we'll go on a massive fucking hunt, because there's plenty of grass sitting off of us. We can cut all these twigs down when we return. This should all turn to level 3 by the time we end.
You want the grass?
Yeah. Right, there's more grass up north, so we can go grab that in the morning.
Yeah.
Come back and cut all the logs down, and then trees down. So, food. Rope. One. Two. Well, we can make three so far with that. Which ain't bad. Still do like a few more, but it's better than that. Put these next to that pot. Until my basis, you know?
I need it to stop raining.
Yeah, I can tell that. What I'm gonna do, we, you know, this side when we get enough stone, I'll wall it off from here, I'll go out, and I'll do it to like these trees and go up, and then
right.
Back again towards water here. So that we've got like a little bit extra, you know, like we can move this path here and maybe put another fire down here. They can't get to level 3 out of them. We'll just chill for now. I don't know how to stop you from being like hurt by rain and fucking this.
Umbrella.
I know umbrella, but I don't even know how you fucking make it. Umbrella. And I sticks and sharp 2. But there's another one in there. There's another like shit umbrella, I'm pretty sure there is. Is that the only one?
Hey, it stopped raining just as it's night time, so I can stay by the fire. Thank God for that.
Awesome. Right, what's bouncing to our right? Oh, it's you.
It's Chester.
Oh, yeah.
Science thing.
Yeah. You like moving my legs? It's like, it's fun.
The bouncing noise doesn't go away, mate. Oh, yeah, it does, never mind.
Yeah, he sleeps on at night, I'm pretty sure, if you leave. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we'll just chill. I need one more rabbit and then we can make this stupid fucking press the heart out, I think. I also need that wood as well. Or some of that wood.
One, two. I need to go pick flowers.
Yeah, I do as well, to be honest. My fucking sanity is like half.
Mine's just a tad over half.
Yeah, that creepy guy's looking at that camera. They are both fucked. Right,
LOL.
Wow.
Mate, we're like broad daylight and the shadow just there still. Oh, I'm seeing fucking shadows moving now.
Go over to the left here, mate. There should be fucking plenty of flowers for us to pick up. Yeah, I'm just falling for you already. Yeah, they do. When these trees get fully big, they drop twigs offside, look.
Oh, yeah.
So we don't even have to cut them trees down, we just have to wait for them to shred. Which is quite good. Should be useful, in fact. You grabbed a few flowers, yeah?
I'm gonna just keep picking them until I'm at least more or less full.
Yeah, not too bad. I think it's green ones. If you get the green ones, I don't know if you eat them raw or cooked, but they give you 5 sanity back.
You can't eat plants?
No,
the flowers, sorry.
Mushrooms.
Oh, the mushroom, I want to say you can't eat flowers. You're going to use them as fuel.
Yeah, I know you can make. Oh, you can make a garland. They're fucking steaming off petals as well. Bastard. Garland's the melt. Oh, I'll be doing this time. Oh, that was a fucking evil flower, fuck off. We need to like make a bug net as well. We haven't even found spiders, have we? That's probably a good idea. We need to go into a fucking forest. There'll be someone over there, definitely. Yes, I can make this fucking hat thing. I don't even need to make it. Oh, I don't even need to make it. A little bit over here. Right, we've got to press the hat at it, I think. Don't ask me what it does, because I don't have a fucking clue. Wait, you can make the telelocator stuff in this. I'm sure I just saw it. There you come. That's weird. Oh god, I'm nearly starving to death. Shit. Give me the berries. Right, I'm going north. I'm going to get more of this grass. No, because you've already had it. It's still like 90% of it.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. I didn't realize you'd already done it all. I'm going southeast then and try and get some more berries because I'm fucked on them here.
Yeah, we'd have been fucked, mate, if I'd have kept on that character. Trying to find meat every fucking day.
It's alright if you've got plenty of rabbits, but.
It was going out and getting the fucking straw and shit to make the traps.
That went through winter, you'd be fucked.
Right, my sanity's back up. Full.
Mine's not full, but it's not bad. I can keep it up. Oh, I've got another crate, haven't we? Apparently.
Must just be for playing then.
Yeah. Just appear top left of the screen. I don't know if it's gonna give me it or not. Find out.
Oh, has anything been caught in the rabbit traps? Yes.
Put some of it on drain, Mac, if there's like quite a few of them. Then we can keep that.
There's only one, mate. Do you want me to murder it and put it on drain rack anyway?
Nah, just eat it if you need to, cause
but yeah, I'm pretty much empty.
The good fucking HP when it's jerky, that's all I'm thinking. Just dogs are going to attack us any day. Probably a good idea to get some wood as well and some rope. So we can make armour. I've got no grass, I've got 31 sticks. The sticks I'm set on. heck? What? Oh. Alright, you have to be next to the science machine to open it.
Yeah.
Woo!
You got pants!
Yeah. They look like no different from what I started with. Yeah, mate, I'll put some shit in here.
I've only got... Oh, I've got a cooked morsel and berries.
Yeah, I've literally got, like, enough to put all three things in.
This needs to hurry up and cook.
Oh, fuck off. Have you got like one more berry?
I've got roasted berry.
Yeah, that needs to be unroasted. I wonder if you can still do this. Oh.
Yep, meatballs does the trick.
Yeah, meatballs is fucking mint. One rabbit, three berries. Sounds half fuck. Yeah, don't eat that.